Joy to the world! The Lord has come! Let earth receive her king. But the reception he got that night long ago was anything but royal. When Mary and Joseph arrived in Bethlehem, weary from a long journey, the town found no place for them and for the newborn Savior. A dingy stable was his castle, the animals were his royal court, and the manger, a feeding trough full of hay, was his only throne. Bethlehem, you were honored as the birthplace of the King of Kings. Your God came to you that night, just like he promised. Why weren't you expecting him? Why didn't you know him when he came?